restoration. Yeah. All you have to do, is just come to Jesus. And I know there's some things that's got you bound. So if you need deliverance, all you got to do is come to Jesus. Yeah. We used to sing a song back in the country that said, come to Jesus. Yeah. While you have time. Yeah. Come to Jesus and make up your mind, because he will make your life brand new. Yeah, I know the Lord, he will take care of you. And I got to leave y'all when I tell you that I came to Jesus just as I was. I was weary, worn and sad, but I found in him a resting place, and he has made me glad. So I stop by to tell you that the reason why I don't mind preaching like I do is because I'm glad that I'm saved. The reason why I don't mind shouting is because I'm so glad that I'm saved. The reason why I don't mind singing his praises is because I am saved. And every now and then, because I'm saved, I can feel the Spirit moving down on the inside. Is there witness in the building? And I got to leave you here, but I'm reminded of some years ago when my grandmother used to work for an old white doctor down in Fayette, Mississippi. She would be there washing dishes for Dr. Black. She would be there cleaning up the house or sweeping the floor. And while she would be sweeping, she would be singing songs like Amazing Grace and Pass Me Not, Oh Gentle Savior. She'd be singing songs like Hold On to God's Unchanging Hands. And one day, Dr. Black went to the bar and sang this bell. I just want to know, why is it that every time I get here, you sing it every time? Every time I look around, you're always singing. Well, my grandmother told the doctor, she said, well, Dr. Black, she said, the reason I sing like I do is because I feel the Spirit. But Dr. Black didn't understand. Dr. Black said, well, what do you mean that you feel the Spirit? Well, my grandmother said to him, she said, well, doctor, it's kind of like this. She said, when your patients come to you and tell you that they're hurting, she said, can't you see the pain? You said, no, I can't see the pain. You said, can you hear the pain? She said, no, I can't hear the pain. She said, well, can you even touch the pain? He said, no, I can't touch the pain. She said, well, that's how the Spirit is. I can't see him. I can't hear him. But the Lord knows. Every now and then, I feel it moving. Is everybody here? Just like my grandmama. Every now and then, I feel it moving. Is there anybody here who can testify? You got the Spirit. Yeah. You got
The sermon was too long.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you for the word.
The sermon was too long.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
But he changed me. I know that I've been changed.
Yes.
He changed.